We are following breaking news in the San Gabriel Valley. That's where the Gulch Fire is burning. According to LA County Fire, at least 2 acres have burned. This is near mile marker 21 along San Gabriel Canyon Road near San Gabriel Dam. We have seen a few water drops from the air, but have not seen any units on the ground just yet. We will continue to monitor this firefight and update you throughout the newscast.